we can be exposed to HIV many times without being chronically infected. Our immune system will get rid of virus within a few weeks if you have a good immune system.
If you have a good immune system, then your body can naturally get rid of HIV.
Yes.
If you take a poor African who's been infected and you build up their immune system, is it possible for them to also naturally get rid of it?
I would think so.